go today?
To the pony party up in London.
Up in London. Today we headed up to London to Happy Faces. And Addison, we did an event about the new Rainbow Dash styling group toy. And Addison kindly was given one to bring home. She has already on her own. Can we just show them Rainbow Dash's hair?
Yep.
She's put some clips and beads in her hair. Can you see that? So basically, it's a bit like, reminds me of Girls World from when I was a little girl. And Rainbow Dash comes with
a trainer.
Oh, you're training her, are you?
Yeah, so I can do her hair.
Okay. So Rainbow Dash comes with rainbow coloured hair.
Yep.
That you can brush. You can put beads in. So it comes with a whole host of beads. If I show you.
And you can do it.
Which are like little butterflies. Comes with hair bands. And it comes with a hairbrush. Do you want to show everybody the hairbrush?
Uh-huh. And I can show you this bit.
And Addy has stuck the stickers that come in the pack all over the back of their hairbrush to decorate it for Rainbow Dash. Do you want to show them brushing Rainbow Dash's hair? Yeah, here we go, this bit. So you brush Rainbow Dash's hair so it's all lovely and smooth.
Well, you've got to brush it gently like you do mine.
Oh, that's good, like I do yours, yeah? So basically, this is what Addison got. And if you want to find out more information, do check out the blog post and you'll see like cost value. And now we are going to show you how our day was.
And
say bye-bye.
Bye-bye. And even I got some pony toys.
Pony toys. Right, say bye-bye.
Bye.
Morning. So it's Saturday the something of October. And we're outside our house. But me and this little girl, we are just driving off to London to see who we got, what we're going to do. Yes, hence why she has Applejack today. So we are off for a My Little Pony event this morning. Well, actually lunchtime, 12 to 3, so we've got a couple hour drive yet. And we're gonna go and see a new Rainbow Dash toy. So we are very excited.
Yeah!
Off we go.
The Rainbow Dash styling group we need to try out.
Look at that.
And what we've got here is we've got lots of hairstyles that you can try and make on it.
Wow.
And then you can have it done in your head.